I read a statistic. It says 85% of all teenagers, by the time they hit their freshman and their sophomore years in college, they will walk away from their faith. For a split second, I got very discouraged. And then I took that thought captive and I began to call them all by name. Our students will be a generation to where they don't walk away from their faith. They're gonna be the ones that turn the world upside down.
Wait, hold up. Yeah,
I got a God, don't change with the season. Yeah, 10,000 reasons I can believe in. God so good, say less I'm breathing.
Authentic worship is, they would get relevant teaching and relevant preaching. And you know what? You're talking about 85% walking away from their faith? Nah, let's change that. It'll be 85% of their college campus that give their life to Christ